should I find? Monster genocide.
This my Undertale.
I fell through a cave on Mount Ibad. I faced an evil talking flower in a pot.
Explains the plot. Wants me dead, wants me to rot.
Toriel saves me, takes me to her home, and hooks me up with a brand new monster phone.
Leaves me alone, but I escape and meet some bones. Should I be a pacifist, or should I use my fists? I'm feeling evil, think I'll kill them all.
I'm on the saddle and I got a taste. I want to wipe out the monster race.
My Undertale.
I'll slaughter undying, I'll waste who I choose. With all this XP, there's no way that I'll lose.
Now watch me move. I won't stop, I'm feeling rude.
Asgard is shaking, he hears my approach. I'll slaughter Sans and squash his bro like a roach.
Karen's my coach. All these monsters I will poach. I think I'll use my fists. I'm feeling evil, think I'll kill them all.
I'm on the saddle and I've got a taste. I want to wipe out the mind.